Ladies and gentlemen, you know, I think I produced two or three pretty good videos most recently. But I was taking a shower a moment ago, and I had this thought. I thought about a citizen who looked around and saw that the system that he lived in was kind of bizarre. Really didn't like it. In fact, excuse me, didn't like it at all. Couldn't find any justification for following it, except that he was afraid of what could happen to them, you know, get bad mouth, put down, put in jail, even kill. But he thought about that, and he thought about what a wonderful life a person could live, and that wonderful life would reflect how you felt about other people. Excuse me again. And you felt wonderful about it, other people. You wanted the best for everybody. And you started advocating that those things that are precious amongst us all that none of us could deny were important to us, like food, clothing, shelter, and education, and health care, and to make sure that we could access the resources that have been given to us by a power we couldn't see, we engaged ourselves, each of us who benefited from it, in a career of our own choosing. That was what he would advocate. And so in advocating that, he would assert himself in society the same way. And all of the rules and regulations that's been set up in the system, he would only follow those that he chose didn't work against what his ambitions were, his desire was. Anything else, he would be against it. Like police, driver's license, and all these other things, that stuff is corny. That's just slavery stuff to him. And so he decided that whatever he did it in such a way that it was transparent to everyone. And he was proud, feeling real good. And the joke was, who would, within a system like the one we live in today, would attack him and try to bring him back to slavery, bring him back to bondage under the rules and regulations that everybody's following under. That was the craziest thing he ever seen. And so he decided to laugh at that and follow the dictates of his heart that says to the world, I love you, and I'm going to do everything to bless you, and I'm not going to let anything that would destroy you destroy me by coming down and submitting myself to these rules and regulations. I am going to live higher than that, whether... It doesn't matter if you don't like it. It's just me. I am me. Thank you.